Here's more potatoes. OMG, mama. I'm so full, but it's tasty, but I'm so fuel. No more. So tasty, mercy. Gasp! Wait!
So apparently in Old English, the plural of book was actually beak, kinda like geese or